In a land long ago, the great hero Batman learns of a disastrous event. A monster has attacked the meat hall of the Danes. We join our hero as he ventures to save the day.
Who are you?
I can show the wise Hrothgar a way to defeat his enemy and find respite. I can cease the turmoil and fear in his mind because I'm Batman.
The Danes take the Batman to their mead hall named Heriot, in which an evil entity known as Grendel awaits their arrival.
I'm Grendel. I hate people and I want to kill you.
You foul beast. You slayer of mortal men. Eater of happiness. I'll mess you up. Not with a stupid sword. I don't need this crap. I'll kill you with my bare hands. With my bat hands.
As the Batman beat Grendel to a pulp, the monster's whole body was in pain. A tremendous wound appeared on his shoulder. Sinews split, and the bone lappings burst.
Why are you hitting yourself? Why are you hitting yourself?
I am Batman. I killed the monstrous beast that is Grendel. I did it with my bare strength alone. Tonight, you shall safely drink in my name, because I'm Batman.
As the Batman takes in his bloody victory, a new enemy approaches, seeking revenge for the slain Grendel.
You kill my son, you insufferable bat. Face my wrath of a thousand suns.
The heirloom of the giants.
They sing, they play to please the hero. Words and music for their warrior friends.
The people are filled with great joy that the Batman has fended off their foes, and he reigns for 50 winters, until news arrives of a dragon attacking the city.
What? Gotham Gargoyles, Batman, there's been a dragon attack.
A dragon?
A dragon.
Perhaps we'll go kill that dragon.
Sure thing, boss.
Because I'm Batman, and you're Robin.
Batman and Robin find the dragon wreaking havoc among the Danes and run to put a stop to it.
Batman, oh, the dragon had so much gold. Are you okay?
Now that I have bartered my last breath to own this fortune, it is up to you to look after their needs. You must embody the values of our time. Possess a supernatural trait. Identify the need to go on a quest. And carry yourself with pride. Because you're Batman.
Something in the way.